Hello, my name is Clayton Dowerville, and I'm here to talk to you about the American dream. What is the American dream? Is it being a millionaire?
The dawn is breaking.
Is it hitting home runs for the Texas Rangers?
It's still going! It's way back! High up in there!
That's a wrap, fellas. Good work.
I won't see your face. Light up again. Even the best fall down sometimes.
What do you think, everybody?
Even the wrong words seem to run.
Everyone wants to live on their own terms and pursue the dream that they want to. My family lives from South Africa. We believe in peace and integration after all the apartheid movements my mother has had to go through. Well, the American dream is simple. It's living your own life the way you want to, based on your own terms.
My American dream was to immigrate to America and work in my favorite activity, tennis. So I immigrated to the University of Miami as a student on a student visa, got a degree, and worked on the women's professional tennis tour as a public relations coordinator. And I did that for 2 years, and then I became the head women's tennis coach at the University of Miami and worked in tennis in America. And then I saved up enough money to get a house and live in Coppell, Texas. And then I had 4 kids, and my husband went to work for his American dream. And now we have to get a new American dream because my kids are making me do videos about the American dream.
My vision of the American dream is what I'm living every day, and that's to have a happy and healthy family, living in a house that we all enjoy and a community that we like, and to have a job that I love and enjoy and look forward to going to work every day. That's it.
So, Tony, how do you think today's practice went?
Oh, well, you know, just trying to get extra reps in. We didn't do very good last year, obviously, so I'm just, I'm trying to get better every day, working up here by myself.
So, what do you think about the lockout?
It is what it is. I can't control it, obviously. It's out of my hands. Just trying to get better every day, working for next year. Hopefully, there'll be a next year. Actually, I'm not supposed to be up here right now. I'm actually locked out of facilities, but screw that.
You think there'll be a season next year?
Yeah, there's too much money for the owners and for the players to be lost. So there can't not be a season, you know?
Yep. Thank you, Tony.
You're welcome.